Camblift was founded in 2019. We are located in Ljungby, Småland in Sweden. Our vision was to create a high-performance machine with customer focus. We produce reach stackers, both diesel-powered and also fully electric. They are mainly used for container handling and other type of heavy lifting. Our most customers are located in harbours and in inland terminals handling cranes. Reliability and quality are very important for our machines. When unloading or loading a ship or a train, the time slot is often very tight. The requirements for the sensor are also very high because the machine needs to have a high uptime, and they often run in harsh environments where humidity and temperatures are important, so rugged and robust sensors and controllers are very important. At Camblift, we use safety controllers from IFM as our main controllers for the entire control system. We also use some I/O boxes and various of sensors and cables from IFM. For high-speed communication, we use Ethernet, and to that we have the rugged Ethernet switch from IFM. We also have the IFM Ethernet camera as a standard reversing camera in our system. We find the Ethernet camera very clear and also with a low latency. This was something we was looking for, and the one we chose from IFM is working very well for us. The IFM slogan, close to you, is something that we can really relate to at Camblift. We try to use the same motto towards our customers, so we really value that we get the same close response and the support from IFM that we try to give to our customers at Camblift.